Memory subnet reconfiguration. Good to go. Optics online. Activating full motor control. Okay. Run a diagnostic to calibrate your controls. Calibration successful, but your hard drive got damaged during capture. I've reassembled the basics to get your system up and running. It's gonna take some time before they're fully functional. Your scan vision is messed up too. Let's see. How are you gonna analyze the environment, get mission data, or identify targets? Gotta fix that or you're no good to anybody. Damn it. Looks like it's only good for a short time. Probably not enough terabytes in your system. Try to activate your scan vision again.
Seconds ago, I was activated. 14 seconds ago, I sat up on this table.
I should... General, don't. It's been reprogrammed. John was right. It's just a machine. That's all it is. Look. What's your mission?
To travel back to 2003 and ensure the survival of John Connor and Catherine Brewster.
General, he's our only option.
Does Skynet know you've been reprogrammed?
Affirmative. My internal transponder has activated its system startup. Skynet is aware of my new mission and will attempt to terminate me.
Damn! This is Brewster. Initiate red alert and get base defenses ready now. Let's move.
Since your hard drive is fragmented, you'll need terabytes for system upgrades. Your logic recall is intact and will generate new terabytes based on terminated enemies and completed objectives. See if your upgrade system is working properly.
Hope you're not worth the sacrifice.
Program executed. fired.